If I were a bitty, bitty rich, yeah, I don't man. I'd build a big tall house with the rooms by the dozen, right in the middle of the town, with a fine tin roof and real wooden floors below. There would be one long staircase just going up, and one even longer coming down, and one more leading nowhere, just for show. I'd fill my yard with chicks and turkeys and geese and ducks from the town we're seeing here, squawking just as noisily as they can, with each lap. Would land like a trumpet on the ear, as if to say, here lives a wealthy man. If I were a rich man, all day long I'd be if I were a bitty, bitty rich, the idle-dido-dido-dido man, my golden, looking like a rich man's wife, a proper double chin, supervising meals to her heart's delight. I'd see her putting on airs and strutting like a peacock. Happy when she's in, screaming at the servants day and night. The most important men in town will come to fawn on me. They will ask me to advise them, like a Solomon the Wise. If you please, Reptaria, pardon me, Reptaria, posing problems that would cross their rabbi's eyes. Yeah, yeah, yeah. All day long I'd bitty bitty bum if I were a